Sometimes it works in your favor that she sees the cover.
Heads up.
Hope you find what you're looking for.
Just a reminder that Nuka World is not responsible for injuries sustained by the audience during the Cola Clown Comedy Cavalcade.
Sweet. Heads up.
Sure. Go ahead and take a look.
Attention, please. The 1 p.m. and 3 p.m. performances for Oswald the Outrageous are sold out. Limited tickets for 5 p.m. are still available.
Thank you.
Phosphate Saloon in Dry Rock Gulch to purchase an ice-cold Nuka-Cola Wild.
Let's move along as soon as possible. We're exposed here.
While touring the Gorilla House, please refrain from making rude gestures to any of our primates present. Thank you.
Find it. Anything useful?
Must we may have some trouble. Hide and seek now.
Next week. There's more if they're out there, we'll find them at the main box office.
Look alive.
Yes, sir. Glad to be of service.
Attention. We're happy to announce that Mad Mulligan's minecart ride has finally reopened, with stronger restraints following last year's tragedy.
Initiating search for hostile target.
If you're missing an item, stop by our lost and found at the main gate. Your item will be returned to you for a nominal fee.
Continuing search for fugitive.
We may have an enemy nearby.
Clear the area.
Attention parents, we still have 14 unclaimed children recovered from the funhouse. You can pick them up at the entrance to Kitty Kingdom. Due to high demand, we've added a second performance of Queen Quantum's Coronation. Please check your park brochure for details.
Thank you.
all showings available now at the Kitty Kingdom box office.
Let the robot interpret. Oh, good. I found you.
Look alive.
Glad to be of service.
Trundling around looking for something that wants to blow down.
approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
Service. Going down. Lower level.
For more information, Imagine a future among the stars. Imagine Vault.
That's it.
all clear.
Sweet.
This location appears quite secure.
There we go.
intruder. Identify yourself. Hostile target identified. Put down your...
Hey.
Let's take a look at what you've got.
The colony on Cola 5 is under attack.
Move to red alert. Deploy all fire.
We have confirmed reports of multiple hostiles.
Where they went?
Cadets, report to the launch bay. Cadets to the launch bay.
Located. Commencing attack.
The flight coordinator will direct you to your Nuka fighter.
Get him, sir!
You can run, but you can't hide!
Thank you.
flight coordinator will direct you to your Nuka fighter.
Spare parts, you be sure to let me know.
Hey.
Yes.
Nice. Got it. Hey.
Looking to lighten your load. Careful. It's too dark here to maintain an accurate threat assessment.
That's it.
Ready to have their ass kicked!
guess. Got it.
strikes. They can't hold out much longer.
All pilots, get to your ships. Prepare for takeoff.
Squad 3, 4, 5, you are go for launch.
bags are available for our more sensitive customers at the entrance to the Stampede Carousel.
Welcome to the Robco Battle Zone. Please find a seat. Our next show begins in just 5 minutes.
If you find any spare parts, you'll be sure to let me know.
Search complete. No hostiles detected.
Careful, sir. I don't think you're going to regret this.
Kill.
Well done, sir.
Do not be alarmed. Law and order will be restored shortly. Approach and identify. Continuing, sir, fugitive has evaded pursuit. Law enforcement authorities now have primary responsibility for apprehension.
Last of them.
Sweet.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for incredible action? Are you ready for thrilling battle?
Proceeding with search protocol.
To see the latest robots fighting out in the ultimate showcase? Then it's time for the Battle Zone! Now entering the ring, Robco's Galactrons, with their cutting-edge laser technology. Watch as the Galactrons make short work of these iBots.
Please stand clear. This is now a free fire zone. Attention, citizens. You may now resume your normal activities.
Challenge the Galactron? Get ready to find out. It's time for a head-to-head matchup with the mighty Novatron.
Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search.
Engaging.
Come, two state-of-the-art Novatrons!
AO compromised. Engaging.
You've all been waiting for the ultimate in high-end robotic engineering, the one, the only Robco Space Sentry. What a fight! We hope you enjoyed the show. Please exit through the doors on the lower level. Don't forget to stop by the Robco gift shop to pick up your very own souvenir from today's fight. Thank you for visiting the Robco Battle Zone.
Approach and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
Got it.
while touring Nuka World, why not try a refreshing Nuka Grape, Nuka Orange, or Nuka Cherry? Now available at any one of our park concession stands.
Join us on a journey into the future, where humanity has set out on a new voyage of discovery, seeking adventure among the stars.
Did you hear that? Let me have this one. Not much of a threat after all.
Arcturus Prime, a frontier colony in the year 2291. Baked by the unrelenting sun, life on the surface
of the most desolate world
is all but impossible. But life is possible underground. Welcome to Vault-Tec's Colony Arcturus. Welcome home. With Vault-Tec's modular construction techniques, new colonies can be established on almost any world in a matter of weeks.
Well done, sir.
With Vault-Tec's modular construction techniques, new colonies can be established on almost any world in a matter of weeks. No dark bunkers. Your colony will feature beautiful, expansive common areas where you can relax in an Earth-like setting. step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home.
That's it.
Join us on a journey into the future, where humanity has set out on a new voyage of discovery, seeking adventure among the stars. Arcturus V, a frontier colony in the year 2291.
Find anything useful?
Baked by the unrelenting sun, life on the surface, but life is possible underground. With Vault-Tec's modular construction, new colonies can be established on almost any world in a matter of weeks.
Got it.
Spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home. Thrilling new adventure awaits. Imagine hundreds of colonies spread throughout the galaxy and beyond. Enjoy a rich, varied diet, locally sourced. Step into your spacious private suite. done.
We may have enemies nearby. I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
Step into your spacious private suite. Enjoy a rich, varied diet, locally sourced from your colony's own hydroponic garden. Smell fresh.
Careful, sir. No more hiding for you. Well done, sir.
And with Vault-Tec's cutting-edge science and technology, a thrilling new adventure awaits. Imagine hundreds of colonies. Spread throughout the galaxy and beyond. Thrilling new adventure opens. Imagine hundreds of colonies spread throughout the galaxy and beyond. Imagine a future among the stars. Imagine Vault. And with Vault-Tec's cutting-edge science and technology, you can rest assured your colony will have the resources to face any challenge. Step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home.
going down. Lower level.
No dark bunkers. Your colony will feature beautiful, expansive common areas where you can relax in an Earth-like setting. Step into your spacious private suite, equipped with all the comforts of home. With Vault-Tec's modular construction techniques, new colonies can be established on almost any world in a matter of weeks. Arcturus Prime, a frontier colony in the year 2291.
That's it.
By the
unrelenting sun, life on the surface of this remote, desolate world is all but impossible. Join us on a journey into the future. Humanity has set out.